EXO Kai Hidden New Year Cake Message. Jay Park is retiring. EXO Kai makes fans cry with a hidden message on his New Year's cake. Kai surprised his Instagram followers with a gorgeous 5-layer rainbow cake to greet the new year during an Instagram live. With the 2022 candles already lit, it turned out Kai had another surprise up his sleeve. There was another important milestone to celebrate. When Kai turned the cake around, there were more candles on it. These candles formed the number 10, which represents the number of years EXO will be together in 2022. Kai never fails to express his gratitude for EXO's and the years EXO have spent together. Jay Park has taken down his Instagram account, implying that he is retiring. He announced his desire to step down as CEO of AOMG and Higher Music in an emotional message to his supporters on Instagram on December 31, 2021, and his account became unsearchable on January 1. However, it's unclear if he deactivated or deleted his account.